Arkadaşlar Chucky Boy kanalına hoş geldiniz. Bugün sizle Mafya 3 oynayacağız. Neverwalk şeyine geldik. Hani hatırlarsanız babamız bizi bir yere yolladı. Burada şöyle gideceğiz galiba hala. Burada inip güvenlikle konuş diyor.
The fuck you doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy.
Vay vay vay Lincoln Clay, aman tanrım bak hele şuna.
Been a long
time. Zaman oldu
Georgie.
No shit, it's been a long time.
I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, but that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell man, I'm bailing out. Besides, it's worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes.
Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sam. Come on, he's in the back.
I should call something else.
These squares have a problem with your threads. Take it up with my old man. He'll tell him to kiss his ass. Nice thing about having fuck you money.
Olivia, I hate to cut this short, darling, but I've got a meeting coming up. Remy, a pleasure as always, sir.
Two more glasses.
Good
to see you. This is Vito Scaletta. He's the one I've been telling you about.
Korona var oğlum. El ele tutuşmayın. Hadi Lincoln olur, otur.
So you served in Vietnam, huh?
Yes, sir.
Sal tells me you earned a few pieces of tin over there.
Well, I served with some good men. Nothing I did would happen without them.
Army? Marines?
Regular army at first. And I was recruited to the 5th SFG.
Special forces.
I told you it was something else. Now, not that anything's gonna go wrong, but just in case. God damn, don't you want a man like that on your side?
Well, if you're vouching for him, Sal, that's
good
enough. But I got a couple things to take care of. Thanks for the drink.
Christ, that guy's an asshole. Fucking carpetbagger. Commission sent him down here from Empire Bay about 15 years back. He's been a pain in my goddamn ass ever since. Well, I guess you're wondering what this is all about.
Yeah, Sammy didn't tell me too much.
Twice a year, the feds take old money out of circulation and destroy it. Over the course of the next few days, that money's gonna be delivered here to the reserve in town.
And you're gonna hit one of those shipments?
No, sir. We are going to use that occasion to gain access to their vault.
And then steal everything that ain't nailed down. Should be $6-7 million in there, easy.
That's pretty fucking ballsy.
It's a chance of a goddamn lifetime is what it is.
Now, Vito's fronting a lot of the money for the job, and he got us a combination to the vault. Have you had a chance to see Danny?
No, not yet.
Oh, well, you will. We brought him and his old man in on this. And they're going to need your help, so go see them. They're still in that same place.
There's something else we gotta talk about. Now, it's safe to assume you know about the problem Sammy's been having.
I took care of the Haitians. Once things settle down, money will start coming in again.
You see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. You didn't sit around with your thumb jammed in your ass. You saw a problem, you went out and took care of it. God damn, I'd take that over money any day of the week.
We pay our own way, debts and all. Always have.
Hell, son, I know that. I wouldn't expect otherwise. But you know, even after we all evened up, you're still gonna be slopping around in the ass end of this city. Not much of a future in that. But maybe there's a different way forward, you understand? For all of us.
Diyor ki hırsızlık yap. Aklında ne var? O bankayı söyleyeceğiz.
I want you to know I mean no disrespect when I say this. Sammy's a hell of a man. But he's not getting any younger. And I'm thinking it's time to make a change.
Well, I don't think that Ellis is ready for that
conversation. I'm not talking about Ellis. I'm talking about you. I want you to run the holler.
I can't do that.
Well, look here. If you're worried about Sammy, don't. You understand? Now, he's always been on the level with me. And this job we're talking about, there's more than enough for him to retire on.
He took me in when I had nowhere else to go. Treated me like a son. I'm sorry, Mr. Marcano. I can't do that to him.
Shit, son. I'd be lying if I didn't say I wasn't just a little disappointed. But I get it. You're loyal. Which is something that is scarce these days.
Do you still want me to help with this thing we've been talking about?
You goddamn right I do! And when it's all done, you all be more than square with me. You have my word.
What do you really want to hear? That we'd kidnap and torture anyone suspected of working with the BC? I'm trying to ascertain the level of training that Lincoln Clay received during his time in Vietnam. Someone like that you don't need to train. You point them in the right direction, you get the fuck out of their way.
Herkes benden bahsediyor. Ben bir kahramanım. Belim ağrıyor, belim. Bir gülüşün yeter. Anladım. Aha. Adamlar nerede olduğunu göremiyorum ki ben. Gördüm. Tamam gördüm, şimdi gördüm.
Massacre. He's gonna be a goddamn massacre. Need to get behind
Ne yapayım ben şimdi? Buradayım, gerizekalı zaten. Gölgeli toplar.
Fuckers killed the lights. Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
We gotta box him in.
Siper değiştirmek W, tamam.
They're trying to flush us out. Stay focused on what you're doing.
Sağlıklı çal.
damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
And these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put out outside the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
If any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Yanıyor, delikler bıraktım. Oğlum lan ne oluyor oğlum?
No one really knows
Thomas
why
Burke'ye saldırdığını biliyorum İrlandalı bölgesinden alıp Burke'in kıpacaklarından birisi kan Roman Kasap from him
and gave it to an enforcer named Roman the Butcher Barbieri who promptly busted up one of Burke's legs. Now, Danny Burke was part of the heist group. He was a gearhead, had never done anything like this before. But Thomas Burke insisted. He figured if the heist was a success, Sal would forgive him and return Point for Don.
Penetrator, all right.
Hey.
Hey.
No, I heard there ain't nothing sweeter than Vietnamese pussy. You tell me it's true. Casanova Clay. Shit, man, it's so fucking good to see you.
You too, Danny. How's Nikki?
Nah, she wanted to be here, but I ain't remember how I was. God damn! You piece of shit!
Yeah, unfortunately.
Come on, let's grab a beer. Wait for your man to chill out, and then we can get down to it.
Yeah. So bad.
You already got it all set up and organized. All the girls gonna be there and everything, except we just gotta go in my cars because we can't roll up in that beat up piece of shit outside.
Oh, you didn't just call my all-American machine a beast?
I'm just saying there are better rides out there.
Hey, bullshit there are. It's cause the beast. It's the custom 358 and a four shipped out.
That ain't the only thing you dropping her. Maybe you should tell him about how you borrow it from Ellis and take the ladies for a ride.
Hell, man, leave me out of this.
Did you fucking my car?
Nah, ain't no big deal. I was always wrapped up tight. Besides, I already got one fucking bastard in my life. I don't need another one.
All right, you know what? You gonna clean it. Not just the back seat, every square inch. I don't need to be riding around sitting in your shit.
Hey, and you, funny man, you want fucking help?
Like hell I am, shit, I didn't get any.
Yeah, well, it was just new.
Jesus Christ, you fucking Joker's got about as much chance of pulling this off as I do at winning a goddamn decathlon.
All right, now, we hear
you. Danny and Ellis, you're gonna use the drills to cut a hole up through the bottom of the vault. You and Georgie, you'll be inside. You're to drop the money down, then get the hell out of there. That goddamn drill ain't easy to move, though. So we need a boat to get it through the canals and into position.
Well, Ellis and I worry about the boat. See, Georgie's old man flipped the guard at the reserve, giving you his truck.
Between that and the uniforms, ain't no one gonna give us a second look.
Come on, let's get moving. Still gotta swing by Skeletta to finish up some prep work.
Hey, and you two assholes, don't think this gets you off the hook when it comes to my car. Y'all best get ready to clean it.
I ain't cleaning shit. Hey, you cleaning it.
My father was a lot of things, few of them good. But he started out smuggling moonshine. So he knew about the canals underneath the city. And that one of them went right under the Federal Reserve. It was his idea to use a boat to move the drill into position. He was a real son of a bitch, my father. More than anyone else, I blame him for what happened. You want to stick your own neck out? Fine. But leave your son out of it. It's his fault Danny died.
Wayne?
What?
Is everyone in? We need to go.
We are here. Go. Hold
it. Benim araba çalışıyor şu an.
Guys coming down through the hall.
fuck! More guys! We need to get the fuck out of here!
Oğlum ben nasıl süreyim Allah kahretsin. Ben de asker miyim, şoför müyüm anlayamadım yemin ediyorum ya. Çatışmam lazım diyor çünkü ben askerim. Oğlum ne kadar rahatlar lan bunlar.
Everybody all right?
Herkes iyi mi?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing now. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Yemin ediyorum ben hayatımda bu kadar rahatlık görmedim ha. Hiçbir işim hayatımda hiçbir sıkıntım olmasa da bu kadar rahat olmazdı. Bir ayağından olmuş. Aa, taşların arasında kalan.
Can you walk?
Yeah, somebody give me a hand. I can get one.
It's probably just gonna be easier to carry a sorry ass. Hold up. Come here.
Hey, hey! Don't put me the fuck down!
If anybody asks, we say he's drunk. Y'all pick up that money. Let's go.
Oh, god damn it.
Telefon kulübesini bul.
Look at the titties, huh?
Darling, you looking for a good
time? Keep it down.
No action. You get a look at the titties. I mean, god damn
it! Shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Telephone call.
Stop! God damn it! Stop! Fuck you, pig!
Ben hızlı yürüyemiyorum ha.
Hey man, get off the phone. Right fucking now. I insist that you apologize.
Y'all keep an eye out.
Samyara. Numarasını bilmiyorum abi demiş.
Where's some deep shit need your help?
Where are you?
Just off the parade room. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the back side of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting there to load the dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Sorry about that.
Hey, watch where you go.
Thank you. bara girdi konuya.
İkisini aradan
nakedildi
şeyden.
Haberi çünkü kesin gördü demektiniz ya. Ama polisler aradı.
I'm telling you for the last fucking time. You need to tell me what you did with the police.
Done told you. I didn't take shit from that bitch.
That's not what she's saying.
You get a look at her face. She's ugly as sin. Woman like that.
Both units
robbery was found abandoned
beneath the French ward. All units respond.
Suspects
are a Negro male,
approximately 6 foot 4, a white male, approximately 5 foot 11, and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Stay cool, man. We're still good.
Coming through.
Hey!
Koşamıyorum. Aa, polisler sordu.
My buddy here is too drunk to find his way home.
I shouldn't have had so much to drink.
Do not fucking move.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Hadi az kaldı.
Oh.
What the fuck are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine.
Alright, you guys, take Danny and the money.
Get to the car.
Yeah.
I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's alright. You ain't going alone. We all got a friend in Jesus.
Amen.
Alright, let's go.
Şimdi ben naneyi yemedim ya.
Hey! Over here!
Evet, şimdi naneyi yemedim ya. Kırmızı bölge polisler önce ateş edip sonra sorgulayacaklar. Polisi kurtulmak için yanından sönen polis bölgesini terk et veya saklar. Oğlum bunlar kaç kişiler? Bir tane polis olay yerinde yaralanmış da bunlar kaç kişiler böyle? Adamlar bana fetiş yapacaklar. Şu daramalı silahım olsa var ya. Halkı malkı herkesi darardım. Şimdi Yukon bunlardan nasıl kurtulacak arkadaşlar size? Arkamda polis almış. Ya ben bunlardan kurtulamam ki. Vallahi ben bunlardan kurtulamam ya. Biri arkamdan geliyor, biri sağımdan geliyor. Acaba geri kaç? Arkaya mı sığınırız? Bence önce sondakini vurayım. Önden iki kişi geliyor. Onları vurayım. Sağa gideni vurayım. E benimki zaten. Herkes öldü öyle. Bak. Çünkü daha mantıklı bir çözüm yolu şu anda bulamadım kendimce. Şimdi bak hemen şuradakini öldüreceğim.
Suspect located on scene units engaging. Attention all units, there's been a homicide in the French ward. Suspect is described as a Negro male. Request for questions.
taking cover. How's it?
Silah almam lazım. Polis arabası niye gitmiyor? Vay ki hoş, silahım bile yok. Vay polis böyle girelim.
This boy's history.
Silahını ver bana.
Where's Georgie?
He got separated before we lost sight of him. He said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in.
Ölmek istemiyorum.
I don't care what the fucking cost.
Çok rahat abi, öyle böyle değil. Burada rahatlık fazla ya.
All units, negative
visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck!
Nereye gideceğim şimdi ben? Yani nereye gideyim? Şu anda hiçbir şey yok. Görevler ne? Dağıttım zaten.
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law. And the law can kiss my ass.
Kişiyi döverek kurtuldum. Silah bile alamadım.
I fought the law and the law lost.
Şükürler olsun Allah'ım. Sonunda bitti Allah'ım. Ay belim ağrıdı. Suyum da yok. Anasını evledin iyi ya. bu oyunun hoşuma giden şeyi hani şeyi mafya hani mafya olmak zevkli bir ama hani silah kullanmak o çok 2 milyon dolarla az biraz fazla.
Holy mother god.
What's ever thing started out? I'm calling the man I know, having him bring over 300.
Boy, ain't no hooker ever stepping foot in this house.
You sure? Good two of them off of you.
I'm gonna be fucking in my new drifter.
I'd appreciate that.
You know, my entire life there's always been someone standing over me, telling me where I could go, what I could do.
Arkadaşlar bu arada böyle videoların devamını istiyorsanız lütfen kanalıma abone olup bu videoyu arkadaşlarınıza paylaşıp videoyu beğenip altına yorum atmanız lütfen. Fakat bu akşam yaptığınız şey gençler her şeyi değiştirdi. Sadece parası değil özgürlük gerçek özgürlük. Kimse karşımıza
gelmeyecek.
Bizim karşısında.
This isn't just money. It's freedom. Real freedom. There's no one standing over me again. Over any of us. Bourgeois, c'est pouvoir. Bourgeois, c'est pouvoir.
Well, well, well.
Man, it's loud.
And look at what I got.
Bakın, bakalım kim buldu.
You mind pouring one more though? Holy shit. It would be my pleasure.
Judge, he told me shit went sideways during the robbery. Lincoln had to save your ass. You should be damn proud of that, boy.
I am, Sal. More than you'll ever know.
Jesus Christ, that is some down-home hooch right there, isn't it?
All right.
Listen, I got a guy outside. You don't mind if he comes in and packs up my cut?
Not at all.
Look at that.
See if you can handle this down-home hooch. I'll give you some of that.
Trying to get some corn whiskey. Make you mad.
They all the same.
Hey, take the one on the end. That's your cut. That's what I owe you. Even put in a little extra for your trouble.
Couldn't have pulled it off without you, Sammy. Y'all done right by me tonight.
Oğlum bunlarda bir bokluk var. Bunlarda bir şey var. Eminim bunlarda bir şey var. Hey,
know something,
nigga.
Possibly the baddest motherfucker I ever laid my eyes on.
You shouldn't have said no. Where the fuck you think you're going? Stupid fucking niggas.
Come on, grab that bag, let's go.
Arkadaşlar burada duracağım. Burada. Onlar da vardı ama bir şey. Yemin ediyorum onlar babalarıyla bir bak birbirlerine bakışmasından anladım. Devamı için arkadaşlar dediğim gibi lütfen kanalıma abone olup bu videoyu arkadaşlarınıza paylaşırsanız ve videomu beğenir yorum atarsanız çok sevinirim. Devamı için beklemede kalın. Kendinize iyi bakın. Allah'a emanet olun.